Hey, what's up guys, it's Glitcherr here, and this is the All Tiles and Emblems video. So what you want to do is you want to get an Xbox Live main account and something like an offline one. And what you want to do is you want to go on the offline one, don't sign in yet, but you want to go to the Systemlink, click on Systemlink, and then there's going to be an error message, and just click A on the second controller, then on the first controller, click on Xbox Live, find a match, face off 1v1, then quickly on the second controller sign into an offline profile, online, whatever you want, then quickly go into create a match and turn on the, I think it's called, kind of what it's called, but it's like the last option, and enable that, and then just start it, then it should give you an error message. Then when you go back in to Xbox Live, you should have every single title and emblem. These do stick, so like if I have the 10th one like I do now, that would stick until I change it, but after a couple of games, I think all the titles go away, apart from the one that you've already selected on there. And so it's not permanent, but it's permanent if you have it on, like I do now. But yeah guys, I wouldn't recommend putting the 10th one online, because you can get banned for it. That's why I change it soon. But yeah guys, anyway, remember to comment and subscribe, peace! Wait, and when I wake up, I'm gonna shake up the fucking world. And you're gonna love me, you're gonna take me as I am, as I am. And not a single one of you can tell me no. Before me is gone, and I know that the journey is gonna be long. Living life like a made man, like a dawn. I was in the dark, but now all the light's on. It's real hard on the rise to fame, cause everybody's mad and you're the one to blame. And just last year you didn't know my name. Logic. Now they all demand it. Used to hate me, and I can't stand it, cause now you love me. You're so damn manic. Said I'd never make it, said I'd fail. My shit was safe, but motherfucker.